This 1953 has made cricket history. Australia was leading while England was struggling. Then came a sudden disaster by our medium pace bowler, Alec Betzer, who taught you to bowl Australia. It was a privilege for Betzer at Trent Bridge. He had the great Miller in trouble all over. As Miller tried to break the maiden, Betzer surely had him beaten. Alec Betzer, who taught you to bowl Australia? Was a failure. He was clean bowled by Betzer. He went as he came in without even scoring. Betzer seemed to have their tickets to get them out from their wickets. Alec Betzer, who taught you to bowl Australia? Was the savior for champion Australia. Has set batted pretty by scoring his century. Betzer was really super fine. 14 wickets for 99. Alec Betzer, who taught you to bowl Australia? Forgotten, the captain Len Hutton. He made a great attack. He certainly fought back. Rain came down to save Australia. Match ended in England's favor. Alec Betzer, who taught you to bowl Australia? Thank you.